हेलो,
अस्सलाम
वालेकुम। आई थिंक यू आर ऑन स्पीकर नाउ। आई वॉज जस्ट विजिटिंग द टेली मेडिसिन डिपार्टमेंट। आई एम द वाइस चांसलर ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटी एंड समबडी टोल्ड मी दैट द मेडिकल काउंटर इज अटेंडिंग द कॉल फ्रॉम इटली। सो विदाउट गोइंग इन टू द डिटेल, विद योर परमिशन ऑन स्पीकर, आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू टेक द फीडबैक। What is the advantage of this counter which we have established in Pakistan and the interaction which we have with our specialists? What do you feel? What is your feedback or what is your message from the other patient? Is this the facility is helpful for the patient sitting in Pakistan or outside the world? Because I'm very happy to know that a patient from Italy is calling and availing the facility of tele consultation of King Edward Medical University. Just in a few words, I just wanted to have your feedback about this facility, please.
It's great, like it's exceptional. I just got this number from some friends and I contacted, and like they are very cooperative and they like attended me very well. So like it's great. It's thank you so much for having this facility.
Okay, without knowing your name, at which place you Italy you are residing?
I am in Torino.
Okay, and you are basically from Pakistan, I understand.
Yes.
So we have extended this facility for all the citizens of Pakistan and all our expatriates who are in the various part of the world, and this facility is from 8 to 2 p.m. and if we feel that the number of the calls they are increasing, then we can increase this facility to evening and night too.
Yes, thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's like a great booster.
So thank you very much. I think they will remain in touch you with your problem, and they will keep on advising you, and you can have the follow-up consultation with them too. Thank you.